I'm gonna keep this one a little short and serious a bit. But for you guys who don't know me, my name is John, and Nick and I are cousins. But because we're only born 2 weeks apart from each other, we pretty much grew up like brothers. when we were kids, we either lived in the same room, same house, or just two houses away from each other. We went to the same school together from preschool all the way to junior high school. But when we got to high school, our lives kind of went in different directions. Nick stayed at 860 in San Francisco, and I moved to El Sobrante. We moved into separate social circles, but we always found time to hang out with one another and bumped into each other at events like Bruce Mahoney. But in those years, Nick and I developed a lot of amazing memories. We have an archive of front yard football games with our cousins, and the XFL ball still going strong, Lowell High School skate sessions, and backyard campouts. And tonight, at yours and Cora's wedding, will be added to that archive. Being able to hang out at their house, I can see how in love they are. Cora really brings out the best in Nick, and a side of him I've never seen in all the memories we've shared. Cora, I look forward to the future memories you'll have with Nick and our family. And Nick, I personally hope that one day we have two kids that can share the same bond like we did in childhood.